Hi there, this is Richard Walker from Lucidate. What if AI could read hundreds of pages of research reports in seconds and pull out only the most relevant insights for you? It sounds like magic, but this technology exists today. In this video, we will look at how capital markets and professional services firms can unlock the huge amount of value that they have buried in their research documentation. Analyst research is a cornerstone of both the financial and professional services industries. Analysts at management consulting firms, as well as banks and asset managers across the globe, produce mountains of reports full of invaluable market insights for their clients. These documents can make or break investment decisions. But a problem with research reports is that the key insights are often buried across hundreds of pages. To find the exact information that professionals need, clients must read these dense reports cover to cover. This is hugely inefficient. After all, clients are specialized experts themselves. More often than not, they care about just a narrow slice of content tailored to their unique interests. Sifting through irrelevant information across multiple reports to piece together answers is frustrating and time-consuming. There has to be a better way. Enter artificial intelligence. By transforming these reports into vector databases using tools like Pinecone and FAISS, we can unlock their insights like never before. The first step is translating the text from the report into high-dimensional vectors, which capture the semantics of the text. The vectorized data is indexed in a specialized database architecture optimized for speedy similarity lookups. The technique we use for these lookups is called cosine similarity. Here's an example of cosine similarity on your screen in just three dimensions. Here we see three vectors, one yellow, one red, and one blue. They begin as orthogonal vectors. If you look at the cosine similarity equation on the top left, you'll see that this means that their cosine similarity scores will be zero. What happens as we shift the red vector to be more similar to the yellow vector, while at the same time shift the blue vector so that it points in the other direction? You guessed it, the cosine similarity of the red vector increases, while the similarity of the blue vector decreases. The great thing about this approach is how easily it scales up to the extremely high-dimensional vector spaces that we use in natural language models. Now queries like Taiwan chip production can rapidly pull up relevant passages across multiple reports without needing to contain those exact terms. Converting unstructured PDF reports into structured vector data unlocks the full power of machine learning for information retrieval. Documents that were once inert can now reveal their insights interactively. Vector databases allow information to be queried based on semantic meaning, not just keywords. This enables precise relevance, even when the exact same terms aren't used. Layering a conventional interface on top using language models like ChatGPT, Llama 2, and Claude creates a powerful chatbot capable of answering natural language questions based on the underlying documents. With this AI system, clients can simply ask questions and get direct answers drawn from multiple reports. The specific information they need is served up on a silver platter. The goldmine of insights trapped within research reports can finally be freed. AI provides the key. With AI unlocking research reports, clients get answers tailored to their specific interests. No more paging through hundreds of pages only to come up empty-handed. The vector search engine indexes content based on semantic meaning rather than keywords, so it can pinpoint relevant information, even when the exact same terms aren't used across documents. A portfolio manager interested in semiconductors can simply ask for facts and figures about Taiwan's chip production last quarter to access supply chain issues affecting Asian tech companies. Without AI, this manager would have to dig through countless reports hoping to stumble across the tidbits needed to draw connections. Large language models also excel at synthesizing information from disparate sources. The conversational interface acts like a supercharged analyst, reviewing reports and distilling key insights. A client asking about the inflation outlook will get a comprehensive summary drawn from the bank's top economists, reports on supply and demand, monetary policy, and consumer behavior are consulted and stitched together. This level of connectivity would be impossible for humans to achieve in real time. AI eliminates cross-referencing across reports manually. The days of grasping at straws are over. With AI, investment research finally provides clear, actionable, and timely insights for clients. The efficiency gains of applying AI to research are enormous. What once took hours or days of reading can now be accomplished in minutes. Clients get the precise information they need delivered on demand. Meanwhile, human analysts are freed up to focus on higher value work like forecasting trends and making recommendations. As research complexity and volume continues to grow, AI technology will only become more critical for digestion and insights. Vector databases and large language models provide the building blocks for the future of investment analysis, where no insight is left buried. So in summary, if you're drowning in dense reports, leveraging the power of AI to unlock hidden insights is invaluable. This is far more powerful than traditional search. Search relies on keywords and matching specific terms, but vector similarity understands meaning and relationships. Two documents could use completely different words and phrases, but still be semantically similar. Traditional search would miss the connection, but vector models can identify it instantly. This groundbreaking technique allows queries based on conceptual relevance, not just literal keyword matches. The vector space captures the context and nuance of language. So this technology revolutionizes discovery by mimicking human understanding. It takes keyword matching to the next level through machine learning and neural networks. The magic of transforming human language into mathematical vectors unlocks possibilities beyond what words alone can offer. Reports become interactive, living knowledge bases full of insights. This fundamentally alters how computers process text. It enables them to find and synthesize information more like humans do. The future possibilities are limitless. So if you found this video useful, be sure to like, comment, and share. And for Vice President level members of Lucidate's YouTube channel, you get access to the code of the application used in this video. Subscribe now to see more content unlocking the power of AI in finance and capital markets. And at the managing director level, we also have an exclusive code walkthrough to learn how these systems are put together. Join us as we use AI to open up new horizons of possibility. The future of finance is AI-driven. Let's discover it together.